Definitely, as Cricket South Africa, we're very excited about having Rem and Couriers back on board. They've been part of their family, so it was an easy decision for us to make as far as going back to them and asking them to be part of this competition. So we're all very excited by this partnership.
We're wonderful to be back. Cricket South Africa came to the party. We came to the party, and I guess over the 10 years that we've been together in a partnership, it truly is a win-win for us at this particular moment.
This time of year is always exciting time of the year. T20 cricket in South Africa is great fun and excitement. Obviously having Rem on board again is awesome. You know, the last couple of years before this, the tournament has been really action-packed and something we really enjoy, and this year we're looking really forward to it again.
Yes, of course. Everyone is excited to be back. White ball cricket's always fun. It's exciting. Guys are playing different brand of cricket. It's almost like you transform into different persons. We have Dave back, TNS is also there. We have new guys coming in as well, so I'm quite excited.
A very good incentive for Cricket South Africa, for Rem, for our fans to see the Proteas going toe-to-toe against one another. We haven't had an opportunity to see our Proteas all back at home playing in one tournament against each other. So it's a very opportune moment for us as Cricket South Africa and a wonderful moment for our fans.
Definitely, having the Proteas back obviously helps the team a lot. It brings a lot of excitement to the younger guys who have to rub shoulders with them for the month. And obviously the guys are from KZN. They obviously love playing at Kingsmead. They love playing in those conditions. They know what to do in terms with the bat and with the ball. So they're going to come in and excel for us. So yeah, the guys are definitely up for it. We're keen, and you know, I'm sure it's going to go well.
As players from the Eastern Cape, you know, we pride ourselves. We want to play against the AB de Villiers as the Dell Steins. So we're really looking forward to that challenge and to kind of test ourselves against the best players in the world.
Yeah, doubleheader is always a great enhancement. It makes it really value for money. It's great because it's a long day, and you've got highs, lows, ups, downs. You're seeing so much, and it's just wonderful to be there.
I'm urging all of them to come in numbers to the stadiums. Rem have chipped in 2 million rands for that one-handed catch. So an exciting moment for you guys. So come in numbers. Let's see you fighting for those sixes in the stands.